Sí.
So I think he's one of...
Not anymore, he used to be. Now it sounds like he's actually stuff there. Yeah, he used to work for Prodigy Finance or whatever. So
I was like, well, what? The crowd is too close.
Thank you.
Oh, there is a...
That BBC News.
合法的，
你累的。